Advantage for CSK. Uphill task for deflated Rajasthan Royals. Finally, the wait is over and the Indian Premier League 2020 is up and running. During the last couple of days, from the kickstart of the 13th edition, we have seen some of the most exciting moments of cricket. Much against the betters, CSK has avenged the winning title, which they lost by one run in 2019 finals. The second match between the Delhi Capitals and Kings XI Punjab produced truly exceptional. Though Kings XI Punjab, as predicted by our channel, almost won the match with just requiring one run from the last over's three balls, yet luck seems to have not favoured them. Even in the super over, skipper Rahul messed up things and gave his rivals DC the win on platter. In such unpredictable backdrop, one may find it difficult to predict who will win the fourth league match to be played on Tuesday between Chennai Super Kings and Rajasthan Royals, which is being led by former Australian skipper Steve Smith. While the Super Kings have already had one outing, it will be the first time for the Royals. Chennai Super Kings looked rusty at the beginning of their first match, but got back to their usual best before the match ended. Rajasthan Royals have a good contingent arriving from England, and considering that those players have already been playing for some time, the Royals just might not need a warm-up. CSK and RR, the two terrific teams with a strong rivalry, are set to lock horns at Sharjah Cricket Ground on September 22nd. Perhaps one of the most unpredictable teams in the tournament, Rajasthan Royals are certainly rich in talent. While they pride themselves on their domestic talent, they have some fantastic international T20 players available this time around. They took the centre stage when controversy surrounded Indian Premier League and were consequently banned to feature in the tournament for 2 years, in 2016 and in 2017. They haven't been able to do much since, as they failed to qualify for the playoffs in any of the subsequent seasons. This time though, Rajasthan Royals have a strong team, at least on paper, and that is primarily because of a solid top order that they have. Jos Buttler, Steve Smith, David Miller and Robin Uthappa are few of the best exponents of the game. The participation of Ben Stokes in the tournament is still under the clouds, but it is certain that he will not be a part of the team in Rajasthan Royals' first few matches. Jos Buttler, who is quarantining with his family as per protocol, will also be sitting out of Royals' upcoming match. Considering the form Buttler was in, his absence is certainly a huge setback for Royals. Although not their biggest strength, Rajasthan Royals are littered with nifty Indian players who have proved their mettle in the domestic circuit. Shreyas Gopal is an experienced bowler and is as good as any leg spinners playing in the competition. He impressed everyone last year as well, and with conditions likely to favour spinners, Gopal will have a vital role to play. With Stokes and Buttler not playing in the first match, the onus will be on Sanju Samson and Yashasvi Jaiswal to get the Royals to a good start with the ball. While Sanju Samson is pretty well known for his ability, Yashasvi Jaiswal broke into the slide on the back of superb performance in under-19 cricket. Alongside Riyan Parag, Jaiswal will certainly be the one to watch out for. Rajasthan Royals' apparent weakness was their death bowling, but with Tom Curran being in his current form, their death bowling woes might no longer need to be fixed. Curran was brilliant against the Aussies in the recently concluded T20 series, and with Archer set to bowl alongside him, the Royals have two good bowlers to bowl at the death. The sluggish pitches of UAE should suit the likes of Unadkat and Tai as well, providing management with a good number of options to choose from. Meanwhile, news reports suggest that Smith may miss the opening game. Smith's absence adds to the woes of Rajasthan Royals, who are already missing Jos Buttler and Ben Stokes. Buttler will not play the match as he has brought his family with him and he will have to undergo the full quarantine of 6 days. Ben Stokes is attending to his father who is unwell in Christchurch and there are question marks over his ability too. Contrary to this, CSK enjoys its comfortable first match emphatic win over defending champions Mumbai Indians. MS Dhoni not only managed to pluck with holes in this opening match, but also managed to lead his side to yet another victory. It wasn't easy and there were a few visible vulnerabilities, but a win would certainly instill a lot of belief among the team. This notwithstanding the fact that they indeed looked jittery and underprepared in the first half of the first innings, yet bounced back with the terrific spells from Sam Curran and Piyush Chawla. Even Ravindra Jadeja and Lungi Gidi too bounced back brilliantly to bag 5 wickets between them at the death overs. This has changed the complexion of the match at the halfway stage. CSK went back with momentum with them. But that momentum didn't last for long as they lost Shane Watson and Murali Vijay early in the chase. Faf du Plessis looked scratchy right throughout his innings, but a brilliant knock from Ambati Raidu took the pressure off Plessis as their pair added 115 runs for the third wicket. With fantastic cameos from Jadeja and Curran, Faf du Plessis sealed the deal as CSK won the match with 4 balls to spare and 5 wickets in hand. In that backdrop, CSK starts as a clear favourites and MSD knew better than anyone how to handle difficult situations without a panic. Hence, Orange News 9 TV opts for a CSK win, which looks almost certain with much lesser fancy team like RR, which will be handicapped without their foreign players. Our prediction is 60-40 in favour of CSK. Teams: Rajasthan Royals. Steve Smith, captain; Robin Utappa; Sanju Samson; Ben Stokes or David Miller; Akash Singh or Andrew Tai or Jofra Archer; Anirudh Joshi; Ankit Rajput; Anuj Rawat; Jaydev Unadkat; Josh Butler or Tom Curran; Kartik Tyagi; Mahipal Lumror; Manam Vora; Mayank Markande; Oshame Thomas; Rahul Tewata; Riyan Parag; Shushank Singh; Shreyas Gopal; Varun Aaron; Yashasvi Jaiswal. CSK team: Shane Watson, Francois du Plessis, Ambati Raidu, MS Dhoni captain, Kedar Jadhav, Ravindra Jadeja, Dwayne Bravo, Shardul Thakur, Piyush Chawla, Deepak Chahar, Lungi Gidi or Imran Tahir. Interestingly, both the teams clashed so far in 21 matches, in which CSK won 14 times and RR just 7. In absence of Steve Smith, Sanju Samson is likely to lead a deflated Rajasthan Royals. This is MS Purthi for Orange News 9 TV.
For unbiased, accurate and in-depth news analysis, watch Orange News 9 TV on YouTube. Subscribe. Press bell icon, like, comment and share. Edited and promoted by seasoned journalist Emma Shankar.